Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Gears of War. Oh god. Okay, let me get back. Okay. We are back on Gears. My teammates will get up here. It's just one guy, dude. Whatever. Okay, nope, there's a Theron. Oh no, it's not. What am I? I'm blind, dude. He's probably close enough to dome me with that shotgun. Get him, Cole. There we go. Good job, Cole. I don't know what... Is this where I'm supposed to be going? It looked like the other way was the way I was supposed to be going. Give me the frags. I guess I don't need the ammo. I'm full. There's a lot of ammo here. Like, I don't... Who uses this much ammo? Oh, look, it's a boomer. Great. Exactly what I wanted to see. Oh, there's two. Beautiful. I screwed up the reload because I wanted to move. Guess I'll just go for headshots. Hopefully they shoot at Bear. That's the goal, is to have them shoot at Bear. A little bit more. Ooh, this metal stuff blocks his line of sight. Or not line of sight, but it blocks the projectiles line. Okay, I thought for sure something down here was shooting at us, not coal, but am I, like, seeing things now? I just feel like I'm seeing things. Oh, we've got a Theron. Oh, wow! Dude, wow! Son of a bitch, dude. I think I'm gonna be all the way back. Like, all the way back. That's fucking stupid. These Therons are so OP. They don't miss. Yep, we're all the way back here. Yeah, I'm about to get wrecked.
Boomers!
Alright, boomer time. We're not too far back, actually. Dom, I don't know what you're doing. You're in the way and you're being annoying, like always. One down, one to you. I'm gonna shoot him with the pistol. Right in the head. There we go. Alright, pistol or sniper back out. Could boom. Hold on. Nothing is gonna get blocked off here. So hold on, I'm gonna use this boom shot to kill a couple guys. Then I'll run back and grab my shotgun. Probably get hit by this Theron again, let's be honest. Where is he? Oh, I found him. Wretch. Can you guys kill? You guys can't kill the wretch. I have to do this. Come on. Come here. There we go. I don't even know where they are anymore. And I screwed up the active reload again, like always. What is he doing? What the hell just happened? I'm pretty sure I just got headshotted by the torque bow. I'm pretty sure that's what just happened. I think I just got headshot by the torque. Which, that's ridiculous if that's the case. If that's just what happened to me, then... That's ridiculous. ridiculous. I'm just gonna push this dude. No, no, I'm gonna get headshot. I'm gonna get headshot. Ow! Okay. Or I'm gonna get sniped down the long hallway by the boomers. Been playing a lot of this today. I should probably take a break. Because soon the frustration is gonna mount. The frustration just mounts and it mounts and it mounts. Then eventually you just lose your mind. Just lose your mind. Oh, if I would've got that headshot, I would've been the GOAT. About to get sniped.
Boomers!
Okay, frags. I want to kill one of them early here. Are you kidding me? One down already. If I screw up an active reload, I'll switch weapons, but if I'm gonna keep getting sniper active reloads, I'm gonna take them. Cole, are you kidding me, dude? Get out of my way. Nope, I screwed it up. Dude, it is coming in hot! Dude, it wants us. It wants me dead. It's coming straight for me. Oh, it's dead. Good. Okay, let's do this again. Give me the boom shot. I can move this thing, like, way down here. So I had to run all the way back. You can really throw the gun far. Okay, there we go with the shotgun. I just shot that at myself. Good job, Nick. Great job. Oh, wretch time. Where's the other wretch? How did I miss him? Got him. I suck with boom shots. What? What is going on, dude? Dude! What is going on with this guy? Okay, whatever. Nice job, Baird. Way to get in my way. Okay, shotgun. Ah, oh, I screwed up the active reload, dude. So sick of screwing those up.
This just goes from bad to worse.
This really sucks.
Control, we're at Timgad Central Energy.
Copy that. What's your status?
Just moving in now. Wish us luck. Baird, Cole, take Jack and head right. Dom, let's get that power online.
Of course, why do we have to keep splitting up, man? Stop splitting up. Why is Dom facing this way? Is this the way we're supposed to go? No? Dom, why are you looking this way? This sucks, I hate being with Dom. Oh, look at Dom. Get up, and help me. Really? I hate how that happens. You'll get a headshot all lined up, and then they'll hit you. Okay, I just got torque boat, I'm pretty sure. Good. Oh, Oh, good. What a way to start this out, dude. I just got torque bowed as soon as I spawned in. Okay, well, I'm gonna roll to the left immediately. Okay, hopefully I don't get torque bowed straight off the bat, dude. Dude! What is happening? What is happening, man? Dude, what is going on, man? I have literally no time to react to anything. They're just... There we go. I was wondering if he was gonna be just glitched and I wouldn't be able to do anything about it. Okay. Well, it's a freaking party when you spawn in and Dom is just chainsawing everybody. Alright, Dom, hold up. Sometimes he's Mr. Speedy McGee and he just wants to move. Sometimes he just doesn't want to take a step. As long as there's not a chance for them to be behind me, I don't care if there are guys here. Of course there's a guy with a torque bow, though. It wouldn't be any fun if there wasn't. Okay, torque bow down. Regular guy down. Come on, Theron. Peek out.
Marcus, I was wrong. It wasn't the Stranded tapping the grid, it was these guys. They're taking it underground. All of it.
Tell me you can fix it.
I'm working on it.
Damn it, Jack, the other circuit.
But you'll need to turn off some panels up there.
What are we looking for?
Panels, you know, green glowing lights, valves.
That thing? That's... See, like, look, this is not helpful. Like, why, like, 99% of the time is useless? Like, I don't know what you're telling me to... So, what am I supposed to do with it? Shoot it? Oh, look, it's the Brumax.
We are so screwed!
You know what I haven't seen in a while? Oh god. Or I haven't seen in this game. I don't know why I said in a while.
Guys, come on, move it!
Give me a second. Baird, we are in a, Where the heck did Dom go? I thought I saw Dom. Oh my god. Boomer. Hey Dom, you wanna shoot the boomer for me? Oh, look, it's Baird. Oh, here we go. Found it. I found it. I got you, Baird. I got you, bro. Oh, I'm getting lit up. I'm getting lit up. Turn it. Run.
It's working. Get
run.
One more.
Just run. Just run. Okay. Oh god, dude. This stupid boomer. There's still my friend over here. Yep, there he is. I don't even remember if there are even Cantus in this.
You know, green glowing lights. Valves.
Shut up. Where's the other valve? Wait, way over. What? Does that mean we gotta go backwards? I think we gotta go backwards. Alright, I'm going backwards. This may be wrong, but I'm going backwards. Would have been nice if you would have told us this from the beginning. Hopefully I don't get destroyed on my way back here. Oh, there's... okay. There's the valve. Okay, I think I know what to do. I see the valve now. So you didn't need to backtrack. But backtracking did show me where the valve is, so I guess it was worth it, because I had no idea where it was.
Come on! Turn off that panel!
Because if you look at this, oh, thanks, that's really helpful for me to find out where the stupid pressure valve is. Like, look at that, that's just horrible. I think I can just go this way, right? Yeah, I can just go this way. What did I just hear shoot a sniper? All of a sudden, Marcus's head's just gonna explode.
Nice! Stand by, I'm gonna open a door for you.
Which door?
There's one last panel in that room. Transfer it to me.
Okay, hold on. What is this room? Is just a room of ammo? It's pretty cool. Okay, so I'm assuming it's downstairs. Yeah, it's downstairs. I thought I just got torque boat. I was like, what? You've got to be kidding me. Dude, you have got to be kidding me! With the aggression! The aggression is real! Let me get into cover here, dude. This Theron is overly aggressive. That was ridiculous. I walked down those stairs and that Theron just... he was coming for my ass. Oh my gosh, I can't kill this dude. You dick. Come here. Oh, this is a horrible scenario.
Back it up.
Dom, get out of my corner. Get out of my hidey corner. We're to get naded or something.
Ain't so tough now, huh?
God. Did I kill him? Is he dead? I don't think he's dead. Dude, this is ridiculous. Oh my god, Theron's too OP, dude. Can I have a checkpoint? I just want a checkpoint.
Damn!
I just want a checkpoint!
Okay, we're done. Wait. Oh, shit!
Now what?
Power levels are good, but we need to jump the transformer polarity.
How do we do that?
We can't. We'll need a full set of tools, enough rated cable to connect two transform blocks, an interrupt to manage levels.
What the hell? You mean we're stuck?
Yeah. Unless you can pull something out of your ass big enough to connect two transformers.
Something big enough to fit between those things out front? I think I just solved our problem. Dom, think we can get the Brumac to chase us?
Hasn't been a problem up till now.
Air, open the back door for us.
Checkpoint.
Shit. There it is. Now what?
Now, we piss it off.
What?
Where do I need to get it? I don't know where to get it to. That's my... why am I wasting sniper ammo? I'm just gonna use the bolt hog.
Stop! Aim for the arm!
I guess I'm on my own here, because I can't get Dom up. need to move. I gotta move. I gotta get
Knock
out of there.
Look at those arm guns.
What do you think I'm doing? Oh, God. No, go over this side. This. Oh, God. Run, run, take cover, take cover. Oh god, this is bad. This is bad, this is bad. Where's Dom? I don't see him. Don't go down immediately, Dom. I need you as a distraction.
Aim for the arms!
Dom! Dom! Damn it, Dom!
That's two! How do we take out the big gun?
Oh, God.
Bring him down to our level so we can get a shot at him!
Okay, hold on. Okay, I'm gonna move. Go, 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 go! Get off the cover, pick up the ammo, don't get blown up in the process, revive Dom.
Bring him down to our level so we can get a shot at him.
All I remember is you want to shoot his feet, right? Not miss.
Dom, let's take this guy out!
Damn it, dude, that... Okay. This is gonna be an issue because not only do I have to get him down, okay. Oh god, it's not even taking him down anymore.
Bring him down to our level so we can get a shot at him.
Dude, he's staying so far away. Why is he staying so far away? Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm so gonna die here, dude. I can't get him to get down again.
Aim for his feet!
I can't even aim for his feet. Okay, I'm gonna go for Dom. Retreat. Grab this ammo.
Kill the driver! Let's take this guy out!
I can't hit him in time, dude! I cannot hit him in time with the sniper. So what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to bolt hock him down and then switch to the sniper.
Tom, let's take this guy out!
I missed, dude. I'm choking. I suck. I suck. I suck so bad. I don't even know where Dom is. Hey Dom, you wanna be helpful here, buddy?
Shoot the legs!
Hey Dom, you do know that means you can shoot
Dom,
the legs
let's take
too.
This guy out.
I can't hit him in time, dude. I don't have the right, I don't have good enough weapons, like the right weapons. Oh, Dom's back now.
Kill the driver!
Got him. You only had to shoot him once. Wish I would have known that.
Okay, let's roast this thing. Run to the transformers.
Where?
Over there. The access road. The fence is open. Run!
And I thought the food in prison smelled bad.
Anya, bridge power's restored and we're moving out.
Marcus, we've lost control of the train. Now you'll have to catch it as it passes through Timgad Station.
Roger that.
Jump on a moving train and try to recapture a bomb. This day just keeps getting better and better.
Alrighty guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll catch you guys.